I mean, they didn't even get that. Right. So
I don't know. When I look at the national rankings, I mean, I don't know exactly who every team has back. I haven't, you know, researched it a little bit. But I know Texas still has the quarterback who's really good. I remember I was my dark horse to win the Heisman Trophy last year.
Ellinger, right?
Yeah, Ellinger, I think is his name.
Sam.
They're ranked, what, right ahead of Michigan at 14th, and they might be really good. You have no idea right now because you don't have an idea how COVID's going to affect everything. We have no idea how many games these teams are actually going to play, too.
Right.
So over-unders, I mean, they're going to go out the water if teams miss games, too.
Yeah. I mean, if anything this year, but, you know, betting on something like that, it's a total crapshoot, you know? So Harbaugh, do you think if he goes 7-3, if they play this whole thing out, do you think he should be, like, major league judge for that? Does he get a pass this year? Like, I think if he wins 7 or more, it's kind of the same, you know, talk where it's like, okay, he's doing the same thing he's been doing. But if they were to lose, they're going to lose 4 games. I think it's fair game.
It's definitely fair game. They go 6-4? Yes, it's definitely fair game. And if one of those four